travelling on a pilgrimage to St Andrews, it was as